Hello everyone. Today, you see me on Natalie's Reading Room. Today, I am going to read Old MacDonald's How to Farm. And my sister has the book right now, so I'll go get it. And if you guys don't know, I'm on this man's page. He's actually my dad. I'll go get the book. Now, this book is for the little ones out there, so I'm going to read it to you. Old MacDonald Had a Farm, illustrated by Kate Tom. Not Kate Tom. Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. A jolly farm, so people say, E-I-E-I-O. It's open day, nights. It's open days, a lovely place to go and play. Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. So my sister is going to hear me read it. Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. And on that farm he had some pigs, E-I-E-I-O. Spotted pigs that like to dig, that like to dance, and wiggly jig. Old MacDonald's had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. Old MacDonald's had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. And on that farm, he had a hen, E-I-E-I-O. My sister's dancing. She lays eggs, one out of two ten. She's the farm's favorite hen. Old MacDonald's had a farm, E-I-E-I-O.
He does not wish for me to don some ridiculous gown and go with him to some absurd ball.
Old MacDonald's had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. And on that farm, he had a rat, E-I-E-I-O. Boo! The naughty rat scared the cat, hidden under cat's big mat. Oh, Old MacDonald's had a farm, E-I-E-I-O.
You're right.
Old MacDonald's had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. And on that farm, on that big bull, the cart can pull, even when the cart is full. Old MacDonald's had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. Old MacDonald's had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. And on that farm, he had some goats, E-I-E-I-O. Nanny knitted goats their coats. There's the smartest billy goat. Old MacDonald's had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. Sorry guys, my sister has a car. Old MacDonald's had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. And on that farm he had some bees, E-I-E-I-O. They lived in hives, breathing trees. Can we have some honey, please? Old MacDonald's had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. Old MacDonald's had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. And on that farm, he had some wool. E-I-E-I-O. Oh! Bad idea. Old MacDonald's had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. the end. I hope you liked me reading the story, and I hope you showed this to your little ones so they can hear their favorite story. Bye, everyone.